Here's a slideshow that was shown at Woodrow's funeral. My name is Eric Christian. I am Wood's grandson. And I figured I would read his obituary while we look at pictures. Woodrow Leon Pierce, 91, passed peacefully from this life on January 23rd, 2023, in Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. Woodrow, aka Wood, was born on July 16th, 1931, in Buffalo, New York, to David W. Pierce and Rose Randolph Pierce. He was raised in Buffalo, New York, along with his older brother Ben and young sister Marie. He served this great country he loved from 1947 to 1949 in the U.S. Navy. Wood married MaryAnn Pooley Pierce, the love of his life, in Kenmore, New York, on July 29, 1950. In Buffalo, New York, Wood and MaryAnn had a daughter, Mary, aka Marina, Mary L. Pierce in 1951, and middle son, William, aka Bill, William D. Pierce in 1954. In 1956, Wood, MaryAnn, and their two children moved from Kenmore, New York to Fullerton, California. Wood took a job at Hughes Aircraft Company and bought his first home in Fullerton. He worked as an electrical engineer, specializing in radar systems that were used in defense contracts. Often these jobs would take him overseas. In 1959, their youngest son, Jerry B. Pierce, was born. Wood and his family enjoyed Southern California living. He and MaryAnn raised vislas and entered their dogs in field trails. He enjoyed fishing, diving, and boating activities, and as in his youth, hunting and camping. He had a reputation for being able to fix anything, from the family TV to an old cabin cruiser he enjoyed taking the family fishing on. In 1989, when retirement came, Wood and MaryAnn moved up to beautiful Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. They enjoyed the lifestyle of the Great Northwest, continuing activities of hunting and fishing, and added adventures of owning horses and organic farming. Wood and MaryAnn founded Pierce Berry Farm, and the raspberries were sold to local restaurants. He enjoyed having seasons again in Idaho, Wood and Marianne also enjoyed dancing with each other whenever they could. Wood continued to own Vislas all his life. That's what you are. Unforgettable. Though near or far. Wood was preceded in death by his father David, his mother Rose, and brother Ben. Also preceded in death by his beloved MaryAnn in 2016 and his beloved grandson, Cody J. Pierce, in 1994. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way. He is survived by his children, Marina Mary Pierce, and sons, Bill D. Pierce and Jerry B. Pierce, and his wife, Julie D. Pierce, his grandchildren, Gabriel Pierce Christian, and his wife, Rebecca A. Christian, Eric S. Pierce Christian and his wife, Emily R. Christian, Jesse Hennings and Callie A. Pierce, great-grandchildren, Camille Hennings, Gavin P. Christian, Vincent J. Christian, and Jasmine H. Christian. Rest in peace, Grandpa.
behalf of the President of the United States Navy, and a grateful nation, please accept this flag as a symbol of our appreciation of your loved one's honorable and faithful service.
Of the American Legion, please accept these three polished rifle cartridges in remembrance of the honors provided to your veteran this day. These cartridges represent but three of the many attributes of your veteran's life: duty, honor, and country. May God bless.
Dexter, does anybody want to take a flower to put in there?